imagine a place like India, where the Prime Minister Narendra Modi locked up his people, 1.3 billion people, for 21 days. So if this pandemic gets out of hand, we might go the same way, but I don't think so. We pray to God, and we are lucky. Our doctors are working round the clock. So ours is to just assure Kenyans that we are doing this for their own good. And the best medicine for coronavirus is to stay at home. If you have, first of all, those who have nothing to do should just remain at home.